We want to figure out when the square root of x plus 5 is greater than or equal to 3. So first thing I'll do is square both sides. Subtract 5 from each side. 4 is the answer. It looks like x can be 4, because that'll make it equal to, and anything greater than 4. I'm not headed towards negative, so I don't have to worry about any other conditions. That's it.